Discipline is a result of having a reason to be disciplined. And when you don't have a reason to be disciplined, if you're just being disciplined for discipline's sake, you're never going to achieve the task that's before you. And so when a person finds their purpose, almost immediately with them, they find discipline to fulfill that purpose.